$10 and $2, so I'll either win $10 or a dollar if I win.
No, I didn't win anything.
$10.
Yeah, that is hard.
A potato. This plus a potato is $2.
I've been losing about 10 bucks a day for the last week. Here's what I think of the lottery. I think it's like when you play the lottery, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose, but it's better than using drugs or alcohol, because when you use drugs or alcohol, especially drugs, you always lose.
I'm telling this in my mind. Alcoholics Anonymous sponsor drives him over to his Gamblers Anonymous meeting. Yeah, who is also, his sponsor also has a problem.
Yeah.
But, how does your sponsor gamble? Did he do scratch-offs? He goes there for scratch-off problems?
Maybe he buys $5 ones.
What do you owe? How much do you owe?
Does he do scratch-offs? He goes there for scratch-off problems?
Maybe he buys $5 ones.
What do you owe? How much do you owe?
I owe $10,000 to my dad, $3,600 to child support, $1,500 to the IRS. MasterCard $500, Marshall Fields card for about $100, the phone probably $300. I owe state tax $50. I mean, that's not paying the state tax.